Vlogs friends, my name is Gurinder Singh Basir and I'm your first interviewer. Today I'm going to do weekly tarot card reading. How are this week is going to be? If there is any obstacles or problem in this week, what are the solutions? What remedies or solutions you have to use to heal it? Today I'm going to tell you all that in this week. So let's start with the first zodiac sign of the week, that is Aries. So Aries, how are this week is going to be? For Aries, this week is not so good. What I can see, lots of people are disconnected with spirituality. So I'm not saying like you should be like 24/7, you should be on in a spirituality path only. No, but at least a bit you should have connection with your spirituality, with your higher self. So first, be in a connection with your spirituality as well as also person. I can see there are lack of confidence in that. So take a lead in your hand. That's it, then let's talk about the remedy. What you have to do? You have to burn one blue and purple candle at your place for 7 days. It will definitely help you. My blessings are always with you. May God bless. Let's go to our second zodiac sign, that is Taurus. So Taurus, how are you this week is going to be? For Taurus, this week is nice. For what I can see from past few weeks, there were some obstacles or blockages was there in Taurus life. But in this week, you will get the reward. For whatever you will need it, that all things you will getting in this week. I can see like you are doing hard work, but you are not getting proper outcome of it. You are not getting proper reward of that hard work. But in this week, you are supposed to get that. Let's talk about the remedy. What you have to do, you have to take one red pyramid candle and one golden candle. You have to burn this both candles at a time. As well as second, you have to carry red jasper crystal with you. It will definitely help you to recover that recover that money, and it will also give you grounding. My blessings are always with you, my God. Let's go to our third zodiac sign, that is Gemini. So Gemini, how are this week is going to be? For Gemini, this week is like, in this week you will receive lots of money, lots of finance, but it will be not stable. It will come and go. Somehow the another expenses will come in your life. So that money will not stable, it will not ground it. And what I can see in this week, some Gemini person may also suffer through depression. And listen to the guidance from angels, God, as well as your loved ones. There are lots of people who are guiding you in your life, but you are not listening that guidance. Listen that guidance, it will be fruitful for you. Let's talk about the remedy. What you have to do, you have to take 11 Gaumati Chakra, like this one Gaumati Chakra you have to take. And you have to tie this Gaumati Chakra in red mojo bag, and you have to keep that mojo bag in your treasury, where you keep your money as well as important documents. It will definitely help you to stabilizing that money as well as for growth of that money. My blessings are always with you. May God bless. So let's go to our fourth zodiac sign, that is Cancerian. So Cancerian, how are this week is going to be? For Cancerian, this week is very nice. What I can see in this week, if persons are chasing for marriage from long duration, in this week, one nice relation is going to come in your life. But and also in this week you are going to get lots of success and financial stability and main fame also. Because of your success in this week, you can suffer from black magic as well as evil eye. So better be protected. Keep some secrets till you only. Don't disclose it to everyone. Let's talk about the remedy. What you have to do, you have to take one tourmaline crystal like this one, and you have to keep this crystal in each and every room of your house. And second remedy, what you have to do, you have to take one rose quartz chunk like this one, but the big chunk you have to take, and you have to write on one paper, white plain paper, my soulmate, with painting or red ink. And you have to keep this the night that crystal in southwest corner of your home. It will definitely help you to attract the perfect partner for the lifetime, as well as it will give you protection from all negative energies and evil eye. My blessings are always with you, my God. Let's go to our fifth zodiac sign of the week, that is Leo. So Leo, how are you this week is going to be? For Leo person, what I can see, lots of person are suffering from the hell of depression. It's a very huge and very critical type of depression because of I can see some relations have failed recently from past 6 days. Your lover may have left you and all stuff like that. and it is giving you lots of problem and lots of trouble in your life. Now what about the solution? Connect to the spirituality as much as you can to recover that depression and to come back in your life, to come back in your stage. Do some meditation, do grounding meditation, do some banishing meditation, it will definitely help you. And second remedy, what you have to do, you have to take one flat stone from road or from crossroad you can get, it's very good. And you have to make one pentacle on that stone with black permanent marker. And behind this stone, you have to write depression and that person's name who has left you. You have to do this on Saturday and throw the stone in running water. It will definitely help you to banish all that negative emotions, negative people, as well as that negative depression from your life. Use this. My blessings are always with you. May God bless. Let's go to our sixth zodiac sign of the week. So, Virgo. Virgo, how your this week is going to be? For Virgo, I can see lots of Virgo persons are suffering from lack of self-confidence, lack of confidence, as well as they are also suffering from communication skill, like obstacles in their communication skill. Because of this two problems, you're also having problem to survive in the material world. So, for this, what you have to do, you have to strong your root chakra as well as throat chakra. Let's talk about the remedy. What you have to do, you have to take one red and blue candle, burn with the intention of confidence and polishing your communication skill. It will definitely help you, as well as you have to wear or carry red jasper crystal and lapis lazuli crystal. It will definitely help you to balance all your confidence, communication skills, and it will also help you to how to live in a material world. My blessings are always with you, my first blessing. Let's go to 7th zodiac sign of the week, that is Libra. So Libra, how are you this week is going to be? For Libra persons, I can see lots of person, you know, they are crying and they are like always saying, I'm not getting this thing, I'm not, my wishes are not fulfilled. They are always blaming to God or someone else for all obstacles in their life. And they are saying like, I'm not having any opportunity in your life, but actually you have that opportunity and you are not giving that much 100% for that. You are refusing yourself to see other opportunities and you are always blaming to God. This is not the way it works. You have to make efforts for your life, for yourself. You can't blame others. So take care of that stuff. You will get results, but you have to do that much hard work. Let's talk about the remedy, what you have to do. You have to take one green 7-knot candle as well as black 7-knot candle. And you have to burn both candles for 7 days, each knock a day, with the intention of banishing negative energy and obstacles as well as what will it say? More growth in your life and more opportunity in your life. Use this remedy, it will definitely help you. My blessings are always with you. My God is blessed. Let's go to our 8th zodiac sign of the week, that is Scorpio. So Scorpio, how are you this week is going to be? For Scorpio, I can see there are not huge problems in your life. All things are going stable, with a stable life you are nurturing by others and all stuff. Each and everything is stable with joy. But what I can see, there is some careless nature in you. You're not focused regarding your studies or your job or your business, whatever it is. But you're not focused on it. So cards are showing like you don't have any obstacles in future as well. But the thing is, what you should be focused. You should give 100% in your work for more stability and more success. This is what thing you have to take care of. Let's talk about the remedy, what you have to do. You have to pray to God Hanuman on Saturday. Leave some offering for him. But offering should be like anything sweet or juices you can left for him. And next remedy, what you have to do, you have to carry one black tourmaline crystal with you. It will definitely help you to give grounding and stability in your life as well as protection. My blessings are always with you. May God bless. Go to our 9th zodiac sign of the week, that is Sagittarius. So Sagittarius, how is this week is going to be? For Sagittarius, I can see from past few weeks there was some problem going on, recurring or carry forward in related to finance, health and each and every aspect of your life. But that all problem very soon is going to be recovered or healed. For that, what you have to do, you have to take a lead of your life by your own. You are very much dependent on another, on someone else. You have to be dependent on your own self. Let's talk about the remedy. What you have to do, you have to burn one black candle at your place as well as one silver candle. It will definitely help you to recover and balance your life. My blessings are always with you. May God bless you. Let's go to our 10th zodiac sign of the week, that is Capricorn. So Capricorn, how here this week is going to be? For Capricorn, I can see like some problems or from past few weeks you are suffering from health issues. That all issues are going to be healed in this week. As well as from past few weeks you are also suffering from depression because of fading of a relationship. There are some relation has faded in your life. It might be of a relation, of a friendship, of a friend, family or a lover relation, but that all is soon going to be recovered or replaced very soon in this week only. For that, what you have to do, you have to burn one pink swan candle at your place. It will definitely help you to balance your relationship. My blessings are always with you, my God is blessed. Let's go to our 11th zodiac sign of the week, that is Aquarius. So Aquarius, how your this week is going to be? For Aquarius, what I can see is few persons are suffering from depression because of their existing relationship is not working well, not working smoothly. As well as what I can see, in your finance, like there are lots of finances coming in your life, like, but it is not stable. It is not stable. You can't somehow the another way you have to spend it somewhere on another thing. So your finances is not stable and your existing relationship is also not stable. So what you have to do for healing your existing relationship is you have to take pink or red couple candle. And you have to burn this on Tuesday or Friday. And for finances, you have to take one green wrapping for that candle. You have to burn this on Saturday, Thursday. This will definitely help you to balance your both aspects of your life. My blessings are always with you. May God bless you. So friends, we have reached our last and third zodiac sign of the week. That is Pisces. So Pisces, how your this week is going to be? For Pisces, I can see lots of traveling is going to come in your life. For your job or business regarding your material life. And it will definitely give you lots of prosperity and success also. It would be favorable for you. But what I can see few obstacles also that can create small problem in your life or in your success path. So what you have to do for that obstacles? You have to keep one black onyx tree in your home, front of your entrance. Or else you have to keep celestite crystal, like this one celestite jar. On your altar, on your mandir, or you can keep in northeast or east direction. It will definitely help you to remove all that small blockages as well as it will enhance the energy of you and your place. My blessings are always with you, may God. Hello friends, my name is Kulvas Singh Vasir and hope you have enjoyed this video and it will be fruitful for you. In this video, whatever remedies I have told you, in that remedy, whatever products I have used or have told you, if you are not getting somewhere, you can directly contact us at vasirgurvinders@gmail.com or you can directly call us at 8767994004 for products, for tarot consultation, or if you want me to spell cards for you, anything. We are always there to help you. Please subscribe our channel. Come back to me with feedback. May God bless you.